Temple High School teacher who is under police investigation for having an improper relationship with students resigned today. The district said it concluded its investigation and it accepted the teacher's resignation. The district said that it will file a report with Texas Education Agency staff and notify the State Board for Educator Certification about this situation. The district has not released the teacher's name.